Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Darion here, and today we are playing some Risk of Rain for the Silver Sippycup Day 6. That's a sally to you folk that aren't on recording. Today we are playing Snipe. Which I'm trying to just guess, it's that one. So basically, Sniper. Like a reload mechanic. So the aim ability, which increases your damage, you can backflip and get some really good crit shots. I'm going to do a coin flip for the artifact of today. So obviously it's heads for. So we've got two artifacts remaining: glass and enigma. So heads for glass, tails for enigma. It's tails. So we're taking enigma, which is use items at a random effect. See what happens, I guess. I'm not predicting this to go very well, but I haven't played Sniper for such a long time. Perfect reload and fully charged steady aim along spot scan and one shot with bosses. Oh! Right, so we've got a huge random use item. Oh! Well, that's. Alright, so that's my backflip. Crowd control isn't great. I'm absolutely hating this already. I'm not even fucking started. Grab these containers. Okay, so we do it like that. Okay, we're not too bad. We can pick up this blue item here. Maybe it'll be red. It's infusion. This could be excellent. It also doesn't really help me much. Okay, I'm turning, but it's not turning. Yeah. Come on. Alright, well that was average. Oh, yo, that do be doing damage though. It was right. Yeah, this could go well if I just keep the enemy numbers low. Infusion in this is quite broken as well, as far as I remember. I think it's been nerfed quite heavily in Risk of Rain 2. Oh, we got some stuff up here. I'm just gonna use the new guy. I'll take it. Crowbar, very good. the best, but certainly a pretty solid item. Okay, I'm really liking. Sticky bomb. That's useful. Okay, just have to take things slow. The only issue is that this character isn't the quickest. Like, it's really long. So we need to like make our hits count. We need to be optimal. So this is like, we get him out here, we get his chest, talk to the centipede. Okay, oh, this is actually very nice. I'm just gonna avoid trying to do that. It's actually making an embarrassment of myself. Someone just ran. I'm not sure how it works in this character. Probably useless. So let's go to the right line. Okay, could be pretty good. Could just got the line. Or not. Now we're getting in the swing of things. We got this. It's gonna pay out both times. Nah, I'm not wasting any more money on that. There's gonna be some sick item up here. I don't expect it to do anything. So really hurry up. Let's get both of these. Boss. Ooh. ACG. Oh, sorry, 4G. Cool. Barbed wire. Ooh. We're starting to really hurt here by enemies now, like. Now we've got tons of HP. Nice time that just right. I think we got a high dodge chance because we're. Such a slow character as well. I'm not exactly sure how that works, but. Yeah, good luck. Try again later, buddy. Shrine a lot more. We're going into hard, this is difficult. Already, I'm really panicking. Rusty Blade! And I believe that does a portion of your weapon damage or something? So, potential for good plays. Actually, we're just gonna go straight on down. Come on now! Unpunishing the unpunishing, unfairly punishing. It's probably fair if you're good at the game. So that's just a score of 10,514. Maybe Alex might be able to do that. I mean, it's probably the best score so far. Maybe day two might be the best so far. But yeah, so we've got one more day. Playing Akrids and using Glass. So yeah. Stay tuned for that, that's going to be exciting, real fun to see. Okay, cheers for watching, and I'll see you next time.